Hello?
Kate. Katie Munchkin, it's your mother.
Mother.
Oh, I've been worried to Valium, Munchkin. When are you going to stop this gallivanting? You know your boss is looking everywhere.
I'm not coming home, Mom.
Katie, this isn't what you set out to do in life. You know that.
Things change, Mom. Things have changed.
Oh, my Lord. Katie, have you gone completely mad?
Maybe. I'm not sure.
My God, Kate.
Bye, Mom. Bet you couldn't wait to get your chops around that boy, huh? I'm gonna see just what I can do with that Yuki. Bet you couldn't wait to get your chops around that boy, huh? No point doing that. No point doing that. Now what? You got cold paws? You don't want to go outside? Look, just get in. Whoa! I'd better close the door with that bear on the prowl. Bet you couldn't wait to get your... Bet you couldn't wait to get your chops around that boy, huh? Bet you couldn't wait to get your... I had better close the door with that bear on the prowl. That's all I needed. This... Bet you couldn't wait to get... Bet you couldn't wait to get your chops around. I had better close the door with that bear on the prowl. He's in Yuki Heaven. I can't reach the brand. I've got no time to lose. I've got to find those miscreants and quick. I've got no time to lose. I've got to find those miscreants and quick. That's too far. No way am I gonna jump that far. If I'm going to get over this chasm, there's only one solution. Let's just hope this thing holds. Hey, Yuki! Come back here! Well, I'm definitely going to have difficulty going back on myself now. Hey, Yuki boy, stay! Yuki, leave that bird alone. That animal is a force of... Hey, Yuki! You naughty pup! How do you expect me to... What? Hey!
You got the pooch, bravo. Now let's get the Yankee Doodle.
Hey, little Yuki! Back to the train! Quick!
You missed her, you goop. She's still there and the pooch is on the loose. Fling another rock and let's finish it off for...
She gonna have head hurt.
That's the point, cluckhead. It's our ivory she's after. Your ivory, Igor. Quick! Grab that stone and zing! Go!
I can't get to that first foothold. It's much too high up.
Wow. I never thought I'd do this in my life.
Sorry, Marston, the fish got away. She's slippery. Listen, you have to understand, Mr. Marston. She's holding all the cards. And she's in cahoots with some of the locals.
Kenton, you've put me in an extremely uncomfortable situation. Kate's family are getting anxious. Trouble is all our middle names if you don't bag the girl.
This ain't no Manhattan turkey shoot, Mr. Marston. The only way forward is on horseback, across the snow. There's this village, and after that, there's nothing. She's gone off her nut.
Oh, shit.
The train is really too far. God, Hans was on the back of that sled. I've got to find a way of getting back to the train quickly if I... The train is really too far away. Hey! Wake up! No way of getting through with those earphones on. He'll never hear. Boris, can you receive me? Kate Walker here. Wake up, Boris.
Hey, stop licking my... Oh, hey, where am I? What am I doing here?
Undo your straps.
My straps? Oh yeah, of course. I'll just tug this thong and...
I hope you haven't hurt yourself. Boris!
Ah, Kate Walker. My flying wing is kaput. Totally dinged.
Poor Boris. Your flying wing's in a sorry state.
But I've flown among the stars, Kate Walker. Not many men can say so much.
Hans Varlberg has been kidnapped.
What did you say?
Two hoodlums have kidnapped Hans Varlberg. I'm chasing after them.
Poor Mr. Varlberg. I'm sorry to say I don't think I can be of much use.
I understand. I've got to catch those felons come what may. Hans's health is no great shakes, you understand?
It would be a pleasure to help you, Kate Walker, but I'm not too sure how.
My train is at the bottom of the mountain. I've got no other way of getting down there.
And my flying wing's at the Mender's. Kind of... landing's always been my weak point.
You're sure that I really can't use your flying wing?
Too damn sure. I knew flying would be irksome, so I flicked the switch and ping. Ejection. Maybe there's a way of using the co-pilot ejector seat. But you're going to have to slip her into manual control mode.
I'm going to find a way to activate the ejector seat.
Okay. I'll stay here, just in case.
No point. I didn't think I'd...
Lady Fortune.
Boris, could you help me to use the manual control system for the ejector...
You find the direction on your target and enter the coordinates. I'm sorry to say the radar's on the whack.
See you again, Boris.
Good luck. Bang on target, Kate Walker. You'll land right in the dining car. Let me help you with those.
Hello?
Miss Walker, this is Colonel Emelyov. Do you remember? From Romansburg?
Colonel Emelyov? Why, sure. How did you get my number?
No matter. Miss Walker, I'm calling you because a gentleman came to see me, an American detective. He asked me a lot of questions about you, about the train, and your friend, Mr. Vorarlberg. Naturally, I told him nothing about it.
Colonel, you have to slow this man down any way you can.
We are in Russia. It is winter, and when snow sets in, time starts moving very slowly. It'll be a miracle if this man ever finds you, Miss Walker.
Thank you, Colonel. All these controls, nothing works without all these. That's odd. Looks like some sort of... That's odd. Oscar, are you all right? It's me, Kate. Kate Walker.
Greetings, ma'am.
Pull yourself together. We've got to find Hans on the
Hans? Hans Vorarlberg?
Yes, Oscar. Hans. Let's make tracks. We've got maybe one chance left to catch those bandits.
I don't think my utility levels are very high right now, Kate Walker.
But there must be some way of making you right.
I don't know. I really don't know.
I saw Hans stretched out on a sled being pulled by a snowbike. Ivan and Igor kidnapped him.
I am sorry I was unable to assist, Kate Walker. I attempted to interject, but the fat brute applied a punch to me, and I found myself in the snow.
You did all you could. Now we've got to do what we can to catch them. We absolutely must catch those two creeps.
I would gladly help you, Kate Walker, but I fear I am less than functioning.
You feeling a little better, Oscar?
Not really. I'm frozen, Kate Walker.
Yeah, I bet. But you'll warm up. Don't you worry.
The cold has paralyzed my wheel work, Kate Walker.
I hope that the collapse of the bridge hasn't damaged the locomotive too badly.
I fear the worst, Kate Walker.
I'll be back here right away.
I'll be waiting for you, Kate Walker.
Let's see.
Now that is a relief. Thank you, Kate Walker. Now, if you will kindly take your place in the passenger car, I can carry on.
Oscar?
Kate Walker, you are making us lose precious time. Do you have frozen articulations?
No.
Then climb back in the train as quickly as possible. We have to catch those rogues.
Oscar, what's going on?
We cannot continue our journey, Kate Walker. The passenger car is stuck. That's what happens when amateurs manhandle my engine.
What are we going to do?
There's an uncoupling system on the car. I'm going to open the access panel on the locomotive. Call me when you find it. Once the panel is open, you will just have to activate the mechanism to unhitch the car.
So we're going to leave this car and everything in it behind us?
This is a sacrifice we must make, Kate Walker. Regrettable, I know.
Okay, I'm off then. Wait for me before you set off again, okay?
I will never leave without you, Kate Walker.
There's no way I can get to the mechanism without somehow keeping this panel. Oscar, I'm in position.
Very well, Kate Walker. I will trigger the mechanism to open the panel. And you must activate the mechanism to unhitch the car.
Roger that, Oscar. Where did that Yuki get